Eddie didn't show. What are we gonna tell everybody?
You know, it's great to be. I can't afford anything but a fridge magnet. That guy's drinking all the beer. I don't know what to do. Why have I come here? Nobody's talking to me. Where's Patty? Where's Patty? I'm on the wrong path.
Well, Joey Mullen showed up. I've seen him. He's wandering around drunk. Beetle Brad's just brought me a lovely present.
What a pile of shit this is. But how am I going to tell the old baldy bastard?
Look, I've got $100 bill. It's Fool's
Thanks,
Day.
Thanks, Brad. That's a lovely piece of crap you just bought me. I've got 16 of them.
Hey, buddy, can you lend me a dime? I want to buy a fridge magnet. Have you seen a fridge magnet or Patty? You know what? I don't know fuck all about films either. Well, nobody showed up except for me, but I guess that'll just have to do. It's a good $500 well spent on this shit. Oh, Mr. Mayo, he's so generous. He just bought me a fridge magnet. It must have cost him a lot of money. He's so fucking great. Did you know I got a free lift down here today? Hey, Mr. Mayo, do you think you can buy me one of those expensive glasses of water up there?
Nah.
Hey, Harry, did you see Paul McCartney sitting over there selling fridge magnets? Isn't it wonderful?
Shut up, Blanche.
Do you know why I hate coming here? It's because it's full of old cunts who are dying. There's not a fucking young face amongst them, is there? I know. We're dying as well. Look at this shit that we're trying to sell these wankers. Yeah, but some of them are buying it. Fucking idiots. April Fool's, a lot of them.
Nowadays, but there's still a lot of in-person events like the Fest for Beatles fans.